Guys, welcome back to another video. This video will be about a few other updates which have not been so big in the news, because the new Baron update and the castles you can buy are way bigger updates parts. So I wanted to tell you guys about the new other smaller update things, which are challenge mode chapter 4 is open, so with the gems where you can get them, that's open. I don't really play it. I'm at chapter 2 and I just played it when it just came out, not more. So yeah, it was not very good. I don't really play it, so yeah. And you can, which I think is pretty awesome, you can check the mails you've sent, so you will not forget anymore what you've written to someone, because I do that. I do forget sometimes what I said to someone if he reject to my mail 1 or 2 days after I send it to him, because I send so many mails out here in Lourdes Mobile, and he gives like a half he sent like a half message back to me, and then I'm like, oh, what did I tell to you? And then yeah, it's like pretty awkward. But now it's pretty cool that I can read my own mail again, so it's pretty cool. And there are new battle animations. You need to update the last version to access hero stage and replays. Well, I already did it, I think, everybody, because otherwise you can't access the game. Update sound effects, lore reaver and witch doll, and they have made some improvements from the game version, and everybody got 1.5k gems because they did one more main trends. And as I've sent a mail to one of my guildmates, and you can see sent to Trunko, but you can see this is a mail I sent to him. Watch. This is him. I sent a mail to someone, and then I get this. If he replies, it would just pop up above here. So yeah, you can just send someone a mail. Yes, well, I'll show you. I will mail drink balls. Just mail. And I'll go to my mail, and you can see it. I've sent it to him. You see? So it's pretty cool. I just want to make a short video about these new small parts from the update, because not many people are talking about it. And it's pretty cool, those updates. So yeah, guys. So hope you enjoyed this video, and see you guys next time. Bye.